Rebecca. This is our lodge for the next 4 nights. Let's go down and have a look. Right, so we're just about to go in.
Wow. Brompton Lakes, isn't it?
Yeah. So this is Rebecca. Wow, let's have a look around. To Brompton Lakes, you can walk all the way around it. So to my left you've got all the lodges, you can see them there, and then on the other side to my right you've got the River Swale. It's a nice walk. So we've come to Mainsgill Farm Shop, which is just off the A66.
Yeah.
It's a bit of a rainy day, so we thought we'd come here, just have a look around. It's very busy though, but we'll take you around and have a look. So that's the A66 there, that's where you come in. And you've got your farm buildings there. Go look at the animals. And then the actual tea room and shop and gift shops there. It's massive. If you're in this area, I recommend you come. It's Mainsgill Farm Shop, it's just off the A66. Not far from Scotch Corner, just before you get to Ravensworth. And it's good. They even have their own humped camels, double humped camels. And there they are. They've got two humps. Yeah. Wonder what they make of all this rain. And the traffic going by on the A66. Donkey there, look. Well then, feeding time.
Yeah, he's eating.
Afternoon tea. Got a goat. More goats. This young man here is feeding away. Yeah. Is it nice? You enjoying that?
Yeah.
And then here we've got some stinky pigs. Hoo-wee. Mainsgill Farm Shop. We're just having a cup of tea and some carrot cake. It's very busy.
Yeah. So good. We've tried it.
Josh has got the carrot cake. It looks quite dark though, doesn't it?
Yeah,
dense. It's not like a normal carrot cake. And we've just got a pot of Yorkshire tea. Number two.
The Mainsgill Farm Shop.
Is it nice? Yummy.
This is the view from our lodge, Rebecca, and the sun's decided to come out. It's been a pretty terrible couple of days. It's non-stop raining, but the sun's decided to join us this morning, so it's going to be nice, hopefully. We'll go up to reception later and probably get some bikes and have a cycle around the area. Just be aware, if you're booking this lodge, there is those steps to negotiate, so if you've got mobility issues, it's probably not the best lodge to pick. There are other lodges that are completely accessible, of course, but these ones on this side of the lake have some steps to get down, so just bear that in mind. This is the decking area, so you get table and chairs there. Some outdoor seating, like a sofa and table, which is not used because of the weather. And then around the back, you've got your brolly for the table, a life ring in case you fall into the lake, God forbid. And you've actually got a barbecue there as well, and recycling bins.
So we're staying at Rebecca, which is a west-facing lodge at Brompton Lakes, which is near Brompton Liswale.
Yeah, I think that's how it is. Yeah.
Near Brompton Liswale.
We keep saying only.
And but, Richmond in North Yorkshire. It's about 21 lodges, I think, here, around two man-made lakes, which used to be gravel quarries. I think they've been obviously filled in. And then they used to be fishing lakes, and then they've built these lodges around the two fishing lakes. So we're surrounded by woodland and the River Swale. And as you can see behind me, it's very nice. It's very peaceful and very tranquil, isn't it?
It is, yeah.
Had a good night. We've been here for 4 nights. Weather's been a bit mixed, but today has been lovely, to be honest. We've had a couple of showers, but it's been very warm, and the sun's been out for a bit.
But I think you are looking on the lodges on this side of the lake, aren't you?
Position. We're west facing.
You get the evening sun.
Yeah,
so
it's nice.
If it has been rubbish during the day, it generally does come good around this time, doesn't it? You know, tea time. Yeah.
But we can't recommend it enough, can we? We've been here before. We've stayed at Brompton Lakes about
several times.
Seven or eight times now. Yeah. But yeah, well, I'll put a link in the description below. It's through Holiday at Home. They're the company that own Brompton Lakes. They've got other accommodation as well, not just Brompton Lakes, but this is the one we like. We've stayed at a few others as well. But yeah, it's been fabulous.
Yes.
We've come here with the family and it's very relaxing, very enjoyable.
And have a gin and tonic on the terrace.
Yeah, if you want to get away from it all and just have a peaceful break, recharge your battery.
It is peaceful.
Yeah.
You've got the wildlife, you've got swans, ducks.
Yeah, it's amazing.
You know, you can chill. It's a place to chill.
So, get yourself to Brompton Lakes. Subscribe to our channel, it's free. Just click that button down there, somewhere down there. Click the bell icon for notifications. Click the thumb icon to like the video. Thanks for watching. And we'll see you next time.
Thank you.
Bye.